Well, check this out. A fisherman caught a 650-pound tuna off the seacoast in Rye today. The person that captured this video says it took the fisherman about an hour and a half to reel it in. Wow, look at that thing. The tuna is worth an estimated $14,000.